Let's talk about something vital, your prostate health. Have you ever pondered over just how crucial it is and the signs you need to keep an eye out for? Your ruminations end here. Today, we are delving into the generally neglected but profoundly significant realm of prostate health. Over the next few minutes, we will be unmasking the 8 symptoms of prostate infection, those silent indicators your body might be attempting to relay. So, are you ready to dive into these symptoms and understand why it's so essential to keep them on your radar? The first symptom to look out for is frequent urination, especially during the night. This happens when the infected prostate gland swells, pressing against the bladder and triggering the urge to urinate more often than usual. The swelling can also reduce the bladder's capacity to hold urine, resulting in more frequent bathroom trips. This can prove quite inconvenient, disrupting your daily activities and causing sleep disturbances. Now let's move on to the second symptom, difficulty starting and stopping urination. This is caused by the inflamed prostate gland, constricting the urethra, which is the tube that carries urine from the bladder out of the body. The pressure from the swollen prostate can make it harder to start the flow of urine and equally challenging to stop it once it starts. This can lead to dribbling or incomplete emptying of the bladder, causing discomfort and potentially embarrassing situations. These two symptoms can significantly disrupt your daily routine and sleep cycle. Moving on, the third symptom is a painful or burning sensation during urination or ejaculation. This discomfort is caused by inflammation in the prostate, which interrupts the normal flow of urine and semen. It's akin to passing liquid through a narrow, inflamed tube, not a pleasant experience by any stretch of the imagination. This symptom can have serious implications for sexual health, often leading to discomfort during intimate moments and potentially causing anxiety or stress. Now, let's talk about the fourth symptom, blood in urine or semen. It's a sign that the inflammation is severe enough to cause damage to the prostate tissue. This damage can lead to bleeding, which you may notice as a reddish or brownish hue in your urine or semen. It's a serious symptom, indicating that immediate medical attention is required. Pain and blood in your urine or semen should never be ignored. If you experience either of these symptoms, it's crucial to consult with a healthcare professional promptly. The fifth symptom is not as obvious but equally important, erectile dysfunction. Now you might be wondering, how does prostate infection connect to erectile function? Well, the prostate gland plays a key role in sexual health, secreting fluids that nourish and protect sperm. An infection can interfere with this process, leading to issues with sexual performance. It's not merely a matter of personal satisfaction, but it could also impact relationships and overall mental well-being. Moving on to the sixth symptom, discomfort in the pelvic area. This pain or discomfort could range from a dull ache to a sharp stab, and it could be intermittent or constant. It's caused by the inflammation and swelling of the prostate gland. This discomfort can be disruptive, affecting everyday activities and quality of life. Remember, it's not just about the physical pain, it's about the overall impact on your life. Discomfort in the pelvic area and erectile dysfunction could be signs of a serious health issue. Finally, the last two symptoms are frequent pain or stiffness in the lower back, hips or upper thighs, and loss of bladder control. Let's dive into these a little more. The seventh symptom, frequent pain or stiffness in the lower back, might seem unrelated to prostate health. However, it's actually a common symptom of prostate infection. This discomfort arises because the prostate gland is located near the lower back and hips. When it gets inflamed, it can cause pain in these areas, making daily tasks like sitting, standing, or even walking quite challenging. Now, moving on to the eighth symptom, loss of bladder control. This occurs when the inflamed prostate gland presses against the bladder, disrupting its normal functioning. The pressure can lead to frequent urination, difficulty in starting and stopping urination, or even complete loss of bladder control. This can be quite distressing and significantly impact a person's quality of life. Pain in the lower back and loss of bladder control are symptoms that require immediate medical attention. In conclusion, we've explored 8 warning signs of a potential prostate infection today. Regular medical screenings are your first line of defense, capable of identifying symptoms such as discomfort in the pelvic area, or frequent urination that might indicate an early problem. Prostate infections are far more manageable when diagnosed early. Hence, never underestimate these symptoms. If you or anyone you know experiences any of symptoms, it's crucial to immediately seek medical help. Importantly, there are various tests available, such as prostate-specific antigen, PSA tests, and digital examinations, DRE, that can help in early detection of prostate issues. Remember, your health is your wealth. Stay attentive, stay healthy, and give priority to your prostate health.